Do you know that bees produce honey by eating meat? There is a type of bee that feeds on carrion instead of pollen. Their digestive system is more like that of a beetle. This digestive system allows insects to eat carrion without harm and convert it into sweet honey, which is harmless to humans.